Republican colleagues did was they stopped paying for programs They passed two tax breaks for the most wealthy in the country, Iraq and Afghanistan. What happened to those surpluses? Spiraled out of control. So when we talk about responsibility to our country, look to President Clinton and look to Democrats with the programs that we had to put in place to be able to make sure we're looking at the health of our country. Now, when it comes to students, we want you to stand up, to get involved. Just by the very nature of you being here today, it means a lot. Because what's happening to students in Mexico, under Governor Martinez, we've now seen Mexico's children fall from 44th to 50th, and we just bounced back to 49th in a time to child hunger. And how many of you are looking for a job? When Governor Martinez was elected to office, New Mexico was 15th in the country in job growth. You know where we are now? 49th. Even though we've had 54 consecutive months of private job creation across the United States, Colorado is booming, Texas is booming, Arizona is booming. What's happened here at home? We need you to get involved.
Hey, buddy. All right. Hey, so we're not allowed to video in here.
For those that are hungry, for those that are looking for job opportunities, and especially for those
who are graduating. So I'm gonna have to ask you to leave, okay?
Let's make sure we stand to Republicans.
Well, that's just the rules. Come on.
Get involved in this election and get out and vote. And early voting started, everybody.
Come on, man.
You can go vote starting tomorrow.
Let me take it. Come on.
But you can get getting escorted out of the Ben Ray Lujan speech. What's your name?
Let's go.
You're kicking me out? This is the first time I've ever been kicked out of a political event. First time I've ever been kicked out of a political event here in the state of New Mexico.
Take your camera and look at this. You passed by, we asked you about it.
What?
Other than that, that's what.
It's the first time I've ever been kicked out of a political event. Ben Ray Lujan, still speaking.
Rules are clearly posted on all recording devices. And you're currently recording, so just don't mind, just walk off the property here. And if you want to go like off the property, you can pack your board and everything else like that. Just on the property, we have those rules, so.
This is fascism. Huh? This is fascism. This is silencing journalism and free speech.
You can stay out here if you'd like, or go down that way.
Why are you fascist? Why are you silencing journalism?
It's private properties, so we have a
why are you silencing the right of people to know what's going on in this building?